Keeping up with our motto, let learning be a joy and teaching a pleasure, here we are with a remote teaching and learning process to bridge the gap. Happy learning, students!
My dear students, do you know what is time? Yes, you all know what is time. We all see time on clock, on watches, correct. But what is the importance of time? What is time? Let us see that. Time means the duration in which all things happen. Time is the most important aspect in all of our lives. Everyone has to respect and understand the importance of time. Learn to enjoy every minute of your life. The students should go to school on time. If they will be on time, then there is no chance to get punishment and always will be impressive for teachers. Unit 2, Poem 9, Time for Everything. There is a time to run and a time to walk. There is a time for silence, a time for talk. There is a time for work and a time for play. There is a time for sleep at the close of day. There is a time for everything you do, for children and for grown-ups too. A time to stand up and a time to sit, but see that the time and actions fit. So, my dear students, this is a very simple poem where we are learning about time and its value. The poet tells us that there is a time for everything. There is a time when we should run and when we should walk, when we should keep silent and when we should talk, when we should work and when we should play. The time for sleep is at the end of the day. For children as well as for adults, there should be a time for everything that we do. We should even stand up and sit down at the correct time. However, the poet says in the end that we should take care that the time and actions match.